Well, a group of kids today proves age is just a number. Training and competing in a triathlon, one of the toughest competitions out there. KETV News Watch 7's Christina Engdahl shows us.
Don't be fooled by their size. They may be small, but their hearts are big.
I ran around this whole mile without stopping.
At the second annual JCC Kids Triathlon, the competition's tough, but the kids are tougher.
Well, the swimming was good, and then the biking kind of got harder.
Triathletes are divided up into age groups, swimming, biking, and running a shorter distance.
You work on the teamwork and encouraging other people.
But imagine doing it all with a broken arm.
Slow deep breaths, okay? Good job.
That's 8-year-old Kylie.
I try to fight through it, but sometimes it's a little hard.
But she's not slowing down, doing over a dozen triathlons. She says this is just another obstacle.
It went good, but very hard.
And for the proud parents, here to keep them moving. Their kids taking home more than just medals.
The one thing is learned is that, you know, dedication and hard work really pay off.
But in the end, that depends on who you ask.
It was fun to get the medal.
In Omaha, Christina Engdahl, KETV, News Watch 7.